But just say one month at a time is just like this. Just say started in Dubai, Ahmedabad, and Bangalore and Delhi, even if not Hyderabad as well. It's a very simple design as well. That slowly, just then people have updated their website and then just go to your home and access it in 2016. See how it is in 2016. And your university website also, you can see how your university website is updated from last year. Now, there is an important question some person has asked, sir, why we need to check my site is mobile friendly? Why we need to check whether our website is mobile friendly or not? Because people are today watching their website in mobile app. Now we created one blog, right? We have created one blog. Now Google don't know our blog. So when Google don't know my blog, I need to tell Google that this is my blog. So for that reason, Google Webmaster to enter your Gmail ID and password. Now can you see here add a property here? Click on add a property. Go here. Select your blog. What you want to do, you want to select your blog. And then, your blog or app. Now this is a website. I am giving my blog here. Now click on add. So you need to understand, digital marketing person is doing all these activities, whereas a normal person is not doing all these activities actually. So once we see here, all the new methods. So we can see HTML tag. See, completely, this is the complete code from here to here. Normally, you have to add all the code. But someone told us, we developed our blog in WordPress, right? Someone, who is that? WordPress. In WordPress, you only need to, maybe if you are, there are some plugins, all in one SEO plugin like that. Then you only need to add this code only. Just you add only this code, that is enough. So this is what the code is. Today, I am telling Google, my site is there, please come and visit my blog or my website. Is it mandatory for us to tell? Not mandatory. But I can't wait till Google comes. Very well, the system is complicated. So just copy this code, and then what you do, you have to go to this blogger. This is your blog, right? Now there is a layout. Can you see a layout? A layout. So I am going to the layout. So we can make certain changes in layout also. Don't see, this is your story, a theme. Can you see a theme? We have selected theme here. See, this is